हेलो गाइस, वेलकम एंड वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल जेबीआर ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। लाइक शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल।
सो हेलो एवरीवन, नाउ इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट फ्रॉम सम नंबर 7। फॉर द प्रीवियस वन प्लीज चेक द डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स, द लिंक विल बी देयर। सो हियर फाइंड द 18th एंड 25th, ओके 18th एंड 25th terms of the sequence defined by here tn. So here n into n plus 2 when n is even natural number, okay. And next one here 4n divided by n square plus 1 when n is odd natural numbers, okay. So here since 18 is the even number, so that means here t18. And here the formula will be n into n plus 2, that means 18 into 18 plus 2. That means here 18 into 20 and that one equal to 360. It's very easy. And then 25th, that means odd natural number. So here 4 into 25, then here 25 square plus 1. 4 into 25, it's 100. 25 square, it's 625 plus 1, that means 626. So that one equal to here 50/313 as your final answer. Now next one, sum number 8. So here in sum number 8, find the first 5 terms of each of the following sequences and obtain the corresponding series. So here 8, 1, a1 equal to 1, an equal to an minus 1 plus 2, where n greater than equal to 2. Okay, so that means here you have to find out first 5 terms. So here a1 equal to 1, then a2 equal to here a2 minus 1, that means here 1 plus 2, that means here 1 plus 2, that one equal to here 3. Now a3 equal to here a2 plus 2, so a2 here 3, so 3 plus 2, that one equal to here 5. Now a4 equal to a3 plus 2, so that means here 5 plus 2, that one equal to 7. a5 here a4 plus 2, so that means here 7 plus 2, that one equal to here 9. Okay, so that means hence the required series are 1 plus 3 plus 5 plus 7 plus 9 dot dot dot. That is your answer. Next one, number 8, 2. Here a1 equal to 3, an equal to 3, an minus 1 plus 2 for all n greater than 1. So here when a2, that one equal to here 3 into a1 plus 2. That means 3 into 3, it's 9 plus 2, that one equal to here 11. Now a3. Here 3 into a2 plus 2, so that means here 3 into 11, 33 plus 2, that one equal to here 35. Next one a4, so 3 into a3 plus 2, so that means here 3 into 35, okay, so 3 5 is 9, it's 105 plus 2, that one equal to here 107. Next a5, 3 into a4 plus 2, so here it's 21, 3 to 1 plus 2, that means here 3 to 3. Okay, so here your required series 3 plus 11 plus 35 plus 107 plus 3 to 3, then dot dot dot. That is your answer. Okay, or you can write down this one as 3, 11, 35, 107, 3 to 3 in this way. Now the next one here, number 3, 8, 3. So here a1 is equal to a2 equal to 2, and an, that one equal to here an minus 1 minus 1, okay, for all n greater than 2. So as here for all n greater than 2, that means here first you have to find out when n equal to 3. So here a3. Okay, a3 equal to here, a3 minus 2 minus 1. That means here 2 minus 1, that one equal to here 1. Next A4, A4 equal to here A3 minus 1. That means here 1 minus 1 equal to 0. Next A5, A5 equal to A4 minus 1. That means here 0 minus 1, it's minus 1. Okay, so here your required series, that is 2 plus 2, then plus 1 plus 0, and the last one here minus 1. Okay, that is your answer. Now let's move on to the next problem, sum number 9. If the sum of n terms of a sequence is given by Sn, that one equal to here 2n square plus 3n, for all n belongs to natural number, find the first 4 terms, okay, and also find the 20th term. So first here S1, S1 equal to 2 into 1 square plus 3 into 1. So here 2 plus 3, that one equal to 5. Okay, so 5 is the first term. Now next one here S2 equal to 2 into 2 square plus 3 into 2. That means here 2 square 4, so 8 plus 6, that one equal to here 14. Okay, so here first term, that one equal to 5. Now the second term will be 14 minus 5. S2 means sum of two terms. Okay, so 14 minus 5, that one equal to here 9. So here S3, then 2 into 3 square plus 3 into 3. So here 18 plus 9, that means 27. So here third term equal to 27, okay, minus 14. Okay, 27 minus 14, and that one equal to here 13. So that is the third term. Now the last one, fourth one. So 2 into 4 square plus 3 into 4, that means here 32 plus 12, and that is equal to 44. So here the fourth term equal to 44 minus 27, and that one equal to here 17. Okay, so 5, 9, 13 and 17 are the first 4 term. Now next one, also find 20th term. Okay, so for 20th term, first here you have to find out S19 and then you have to find out S20. So for S19, 2 into 19 square plus 3 into 19, and that one equal to here 779. And for 20, 2 into 20 square plus 3 into 20, that one equal to 860. So for 20th term, that one equal to 860 minus 779, and it's 81 your answer. Now the last one, sum number 10. So guys, if you like my video, please share this video and please subscribe my channel. So here first term of a sequence is 1. Okay, very good. So that means here A1, that one equal to here 1, first term. And the n plus 1th term is obtained by adding n plus 1 to the nth term for all natural number n. So here an plus 1, that one equal to here an plus n plus 1. So as here a1 equal to 1, that means here a2 equal to, you can write down a1 plus 1. Okay, so that means the formula will be here a1, then here 1 plus 1. So 1 plus 1 plus 1, that one equal to here 3. Now for a3, you can write down here a2 plus 1. So that one equal to here a2, then here 2 plus 1. Now a2 means 3, so 3 plus 2 plus 1, that one equal to 6. So in this way, now you have to find out the 6th term, that means a6. So a6 means a5 plus 1. So here a5, then here 5 plus 1. So that means here you know what is the value of a5. So here the value of a5 will be 15. Okay, aapko ye karke dekhna hoga. और A4 भी यहाँ पर आएगा 10. अब यहाँ पर कैलकुलेशन करके निकल सकते हैं, A4 10 आएगा, A5 50 आएगा. सो A6 हो जाएगा आपका यहाँ पर 15 प्लस 5 प्लस 1, एंड दैट वन इक्वल टू हियर 21. सो 21 इज योर फाइनल आंसर.